Okay, hello everyone. So today I will give you a tutorial about how to adding a blush in a face in just a few clicks. So let's get started. So firstly, select the lasso tool. Make sure you click the lasso tool and let's add a blush. Okay, and hold Shift. All right, and yeah, we unlock the image and go to this icon, create new fill with curves, and make sure this RGB. The RGB is down. Okay, and let's change to red and go to this one and add feathers. Okay, 122.5 is okay, I think, or maybe we can reduce by scrolling down a bit this number. Okay, let's see the difference. Yeah. And you can also adjust the fill or opacity to make the result fit what you want right here in the fill. Maybe we can go to with 60. Or yeah, 60 is good, I think. Okay. See this difference? Yeah. Or 100. Okay, looks more lovely, right? Yeah, if you love this tutorial, don't forget to hit like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye bye.